I work four jobs, all of them part-time, all casual. They're all minimum wage. And it's so hard because my hours actually get cut by about 50% in the summer. In past years, I've had to ask for help from my parents, my retired fixed income parents, for help paying my bills and my rent in the summer. I mean, that's so humiliating. So hands off $15.